My mom a country wife. When I was 9, he went back home, back to his other life. In 98, a Welshman came to see Ilala Cross, but he left for other places, and I thought that he was lost, but he came back. The one they named Stargazer, he came back. Cuckoo's son, he's called. His name was David Thompson, and he chose me, Charlotte Small. When I was only 14 years, he took me for his own and started our adventure into the great unknown. West to the shining mountains he wanted to go through. I stayed at Rocky Mountain House with baby Fanny Dew, but he came back. The one that named Stargazer, he came back. Cuckoo's son, he's called. David Thompson took good care of me, Charlotte Small. We took the South Saskatchewan, east of Thunder Bay, and then back west to Fort of Forks, son Samuel on the way. Then east again we traveled to Fort Kaministiquia, west again Cumberland and on the Muskegon. We stayed in Muskrat Country, where Emma Girl was born. Then David left for Thunder Bay, and I felt so forlorn, but he came back. The one that named Stargazer, he came back. Cuckoo's son, he's called. David was a wise man, and he loved Charlotte Small. West we went to Kootenai Plains, on the North Saskatchewan, through the pass they now call House. With kids we journeyed on. Lake Windermere and Kootenai House became our new home then. And David went on south to find the Flathead Indians, but he came back. The one man named Stargazer, he came back. Cuckoo's son, he's called. I helped him learn to speak our tongue, and he loved me, Charlotte Small. David loved my people, and he traveled by the stars into the lands no white man knew, and he was one of ours. We went back east to Boggy Hall, our Johnny on the way, and David went to Winnipeg by way of Rainy Lake, but he came. Said he's called. I helped him every way I could. I loved him after all. We crossed those mountains 4 more times and built House Kalispell. Down east again with many furs the Salish knew as well. But the pagan became hostile, Josh was born, and David passed Spokane, and he made it to the ocean where the Columbia River ran, and he came back. Montreal and on to Terrebonne. And David drew his white man maps of everywhere we'd gone. We married at St. Gabriel and baby Henry came, but we lost our John and Emma, and it never was the same. Seven other children filled our home and we were blessed. But hard times fell upon us, though David did his best. The greatest land cartographer, it's what he's called today. Back then his work was stolen and the Northwest didn't pay. He left this world at 86. That was 3 months ago, and now I follow where he's gone, because this much I know.